Hello. I was recently among the most amazing, most courageous people at facilitators at Australia Malaloba that are stepping up big way, that are creating a life beyond the life that they ever imagined possible. Were we always where we are now, creating what we desire and choose what we can? No, friends. I would love to, but I can't afford it. I totally know that feeling. I totally can get that and relate to it. I didn't feel my dreams were worth anything, and I didn't believe it could actually happen to me. I tried for years, believe me, friends. I tried for years to piece together a plan on my own, with very little success. One bars class, and there was no looking back then. Two bars classes, Access Foundation, level one, money's not a problem, you are, and energetic facelift. All those came in my lap, in my hometown, Chandigarh. I am so grateful for Vanita Subramanian to come all the way to gift me access. But it was scary and exhilarating at the same time. And I thought I would die if all that huge sum of money didn't come back to me. I literally borrowed money to do all those classes. And guess what? I survived. I'm in front of you. And what more changed everything for me? It changed my mindset, it changed my wealth consciousness, my self-worth, and supported me in building a business and life that I currently have. And who knows where I would go? I wonder sometimes if I allowed money to stop me, where would I be if I wasn't in access? There's actually an unlimited amount or supply of money. There are more than enough out there for each one of us. Did you know your willingness to believe in these statements that I've said would change your life and business? Have you heard your point of view creates your reality? Truly, it does. Which point of view is keeping you from creating a life beyond the life you currently have? Would you like to let that go now, please? Thank you. I got out of fear. I began to believe in myself. And oh boy, did it change my ability to attract money. Would you want this for you? To honor and trust you? And what if whatever you choose from this moment is from the place of honoring you, trusting you, and never from fear and lack? What would that create? I wonder. Would you want this for yourself? I would add, please do not let money stand in your way, ever, ever. Because for every choice that you make, the universe has your back. Yes. For every choice that you make, good, bad, or the ugly. Universe has no point of view. It's always has your back. It's always there for you, whatever you choose. This is your invitation. Please do not come if you're scared, if you're not yet ready to choose what can take you beyond the life that you already have. Please come. Let's play together. Thank you.